EA Sports. My name's Dave Bastian. I'm from Buffalo, New York. I'm a huge hockey fan, and as you can see, I'm a Wayne Gretzky fan. Now, I don't think I deserve to meet Wayne Gretzky, but it would be a lifelong dream for me to meet him.
Hey, girls, how are you doing today?
Good.
Good. What's your name?
Alexandra.
And what's your name?
Juliana.
How old are you, Juliana?
5.
And how old are you?
8.
Oh, great. Now, I get to ask you a question. Who's the greatest hockey player in the world?
Daddy.
No, not Daddy. Who's the greatest hockey player in the world?
Daddy.
Oh, I'm not the greatest hockey player. Who is the greatest hockey player who's ever played?
Gretzky?
Gretzky! Would you like to meet him? You would?
Yeah.
Well, say hi to Wayne.
Hi, Wayne.
Say hi to EA Sports.
Hi.
What do you want to say? Say, can you please pick us?
Can you please pick us?
Just watch me.
Hey, how you doing? What's your name? Victoria. How old are you, Victoria?
You're 500.
Stop. That's not funny. Okay, I fixed it. What's your name?
Oh my God, you messed up your hockey jersey.
What's your name?
Victoria.
And how old are you?
11.
Can I ask you a question? Who is the greatest hockey player in the world?
Not Wayne Gretzky.
No, seriously.
Crosby.
Sidney Crosby, okay. Who was the greatest hockey player in the world?
Sidney Crosby.
No, before Sidney Crosby started to play.
Sidney Crosby.
Okay. Well, we have a Sidney Crosby fan here, and obviously she doesn't realize that Wayne Gretzky is the greatest
Crosby
of all time. So, all right. Hey, Vic, would you like to at least meet Wayne Gretzky? You would? What do you mean? You already have an autographed puck from Sidney Crosby, so.
Stick!
No, you're not going to get a stick from Sidney Crosby. Okay, well, say hello to EA Sports.
Hi, EA Sports.
And, tell them why we should be picked as a family.
Because my dog is in a hockey jersey over here.
Yeah, and what else?
Because I like hockey.
Yeah, and
my dad has over 1,000 hockey jerseys.
I don't have 1,000 hockey jerseys. I have maybe 100. Yes.
What about you lay them on the floor and show them off?
No, we're not going to do that tonight. All right. We'll see you later, Victoria. Okay. Bye-bye.
What about Dora?
Dora's sleeping, so.
Is she not? She's awake right here.
Well, this is my wife, Stacy, lounging. Hi, Stacy. Hello. Now, would you like to meet Wayne Gretzky?
Sure, absolutely.
Why?
I feel like I know him, like he's part of our family. All this talk about him for the past 20-plus years.
Really?
Yeah.
Who's been talking about him?
You, darling.
Oh, really?
And so is Dora.
So Dora's a dog. Okay. So you'd be excited to meet Wayne Gretzky?
Absolutely.
You know I would.
Yeah. You're 100.
Okay. Well, you think I'm a pretty big hockey fan?
Yes.
Why do you say that?
Well, take
David,
a look in your closet.
Your 200 plus hockey jerseys, your constant talk about hockey, your watching of hockey all the time, you're playing of hockey, you're hockey, everything's hockey.
Hockey stick, so, hockey basement.
That's great, isn't it?
Hockey. Awesome.
Okay.
Wait.
Well, hockey. Say hello to EA Sports. Okay, and hopefully we're going to be the family that gets picked to meet the great one.
Hopefully I'll get some peace.
Okay.
Happy mine again.
Now, fans out there, when you're doing your voting, take into consideration when you're looking at my man cave, who is more passionate about hockey than me? We'll be right back. see, I'm pretty passionate about hockey. Thank you for watching our video, and I hope you enjoyed our family. We look forward to seeing you in Toronto.